Cheerful morning, happy morning to all my little angels. How are you, my dear students? Fine, must. So, have you started updating your notebooks? Okay, and let's go to our today's topic. That is, yes, see the magic? Okay, worksheet reading of lesson 4 EVS. So, are you all ready for that? Okay, let's start. Worksheet that is based on lesson 4, food. Take the correct answers. We make butter from vegetables, fruits or milk. What will be the correct answer? We make butter from vegetables, fruit se banta hai aur milk se. Yes, it is made from milk. Our day should be light. Dinner, breakfast and lunch. What should be light? Yes, dinner. Okay, our dinner should be light. Raat ko halka khana chahiye. क्योंकि रात को हमको सिर्फ सोना होता है, हमारे पास तो कोई एक्टिविटी नहीं रहती है ना. सो आवर डिनर शुड बी लाइट. नंबर टू इज मैच द फॉलोइंग चीज, पोटैटो, एग्स, एप्पल, राइस. यू हैव टू डू मैचिंग. व्हाट इज चीज? फ्रॉम वेयर डू वी गेट चीज? यस, it we get cheese from, it's a milk product, so we get cheese from milk. What is potato, my dear students? Yes, potato is vegetable, so you will be doing matching potato to vegetable. Third one is eggs. From where do we get eggs? Yes, food from animals, remember? So eggs, animal. Apple, yes, what is apple? It's a fruit. And rice, it's a cereal. Okay, so in this way you will be doing matching. Cheese, milk. Potato, vegetable. Eggs, animal. Apple, fruit. Rice, cereal. Okay, now the last one is answer the following questions. Number one is name three foods we get from animals. I repeat, name three foods we get from animals. Aapko teen food ke naam dene hain that we get from animals. Meat, egg, milk. All we get from animal. Pura naam nahi, pura sentence you don't have to write. Just write down the three names. You have to just mention three names. Aapko sirif aur sirif teen naam likhne hain. Number two is how many meals do we eat in a day? How many meals do we eat in a day? Din mein aap kitni baar khate hain? Baar baar? No. We have three meals in a day. That is breakfast, lunch and dinner. Okay? We have three meals in a day. Okay? And the last one is, you already know, why do we need food? Why do we need food? Food kyun chahiye aapko? Yes, we need food to live, to grow and to work, play, hai na. Strong banne ke liye bhi to food chahiye na. But how you will be writing this answer? We need food to live and grow. To live and grow. Is it clear? All the question answers are clear to you? Now you will be able to write? Okay, no problem, bacha. I will be sending you all the textual answers in your assignments, okay? So my dear students, it was all from chapter 4, food. hope you have understood and at least you will try to write down in your notebook. Okay, so have a nice day and take care of your health also. ठीक है बच्चा, God bless you all.